Police have charged a teenage boy who they say left a prominent Perth soccer player fighting for life. Danny Hodgson's already had two lots of emergency brain surgery after the allegedly unprovoked one-punch attack. His distraught parents are tonight stuck in the UK, desperately trying to get to WA to be by his side.
In an induced coma at Royal Perth Hospital, Danny Hodgson is fighting for life. The talented soccer player attacked in an unprovoked one-punch assault on his way home from an end-of-season celebration.
At the moment he's in ICU and they've just stabilised him to allow his body to fight whatever it needs to fight, but it's not a good situation.
It happened near the Perth train station in the early hours of Sunday morning. Police say a 15-year-old boy walked up and without warning punched Danny in the head before running off. Originally from England, the 25-year-old has spent 7 years playing in Perth.
It's Danny Hodgson who picks up where he left off last season.
A dominant striker on the field and humble teammate off it.
We're all proud for what we've achieved, and to get this award, I'm extremely happy.
Desperate to be by his side, Danny's distraught parents are trying to fly to Australia from the UK. They say they've been granted exemption to enter, but can't get a seat on a plane because of COVID passenger caps.
I've got kids the same age. I wouldn't know how I'd feel if it happened, but also if I was that far away, I've got no control. But at the moment, they must be in hell.
Danny needed emergency surgery for a fractured skull and bleeding on the brain. His family says he then took a turn for the worse the following day, requiring another surgery, which lasted 4 hours.
WA's sporting community is banding together, calling on airlines and ministers to help bring his parents to Perth.
This is a young man that's got his life ahead of him, and his family need to be here. If anybody anywhere has the resources to help, please reach out.
Now we just need to care for him. And that means, if we're going to care for him, it means getting his mum and dad here.
Nathan Brooks for 10 News First.